we're actually going to pull out of the site and now there's other vehicles coming in, but we're going to carry on and we're going to see what we can find. Let me just check. And see if okay guys, we're gonna stay here a little bit longer and just watch these lines a little bit. Probably be leaving in the next couple of minutes, but looks like they're getting a little bit active now. It's always courteous to allow other vehicles in or to leave these guys, especially with cabs. Because you don't want to put too much pressure on animals. And, it's just such a cool sighting, but you don't want to ever ruin it again. I've never been able to see this by pushing too many vehicles in and things like that. So we just we'll stay here for a little while and then move out a little bit, because tonight we are going to rock. We had some beautiful rhino, some really cool lions. For a female to have. Look at that. For a female to have four cubs with her, sub-adult cubs, and still be successful, it's a very, very good success story. I can't believe it. She's a beautiful, beautiful female. Can't beat mom, huh? Look at that. Wow. Just having a little roll in the back there. You see that white underbelly? That white underbelly is for reflecting heat. You don't see any teats there, so these guys are past that suckling stage. See that white underbelly? That's to reflect a lot of heat. Isn't she cool? So we got these guys' tracks this morning. I thought they were all adults, haven't they? Their paws are really, really big. I thought it might have even been that pride that we got the other day with the kill, with that buffalo kill, but looks like completely different lions. Shows you how these guys move around. Can be a proud mother. Oh, I can't believe it's sunset already. Look at her. Wow, she's beautiful. hard to reach places. Exactly where she's going, she's going off on a drink. That is so, so cool. It's actually just waking up one of the other cubs. No, it's actually looks like an adult. Cool as that. Okay guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull out now. We're gonna go wait at the water hole. Possibly they're gonna come down there and drink. But we're gonna let the other vehicles come in and enjoy it as much as we've enjoyed it. And yeah, so we're gonna pull out. Let the other guys enjoy it, and we'll see you now.